Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to write the question answers of the poem Count Your Garden. In the previous period, we have discussed all the question answers. So first question we are writing here. The following things are mentioned in the poem. Classify them as happy and sad things. Question number one, write down, everybody. Following things are mentioned. Classify being as happy and sad things. Classify. The following things are mentioned in the poem, classify them as happy and sad things. These are the things we are learning in class. Falling leaves. Golden hours cloud. Cloud. Loves. Golden over. Loves. Stars, shadows. Stars. Shadows. Smiles, tears. Mine. Yes. Friends in your life, lasting here. Friends. Right. Passing years. Friends in your life,
passing years. So these are the things which we have to classify them in happy and sad things. So I'm writing your answer. Happy things and sad things. I'm writing here the question's answer.
Okay, write down this first. The following things are mentioned in the poem, classify them as happy and sad things. Flowers dash falling leaves, golden hours dash clouds, stars dash shadows, smiles dash tears, friends in your life dash passing years. So these things are given. You have to classify them in happy and sad things.
So make here column like this. Happy things and sad things. Like the happy things in the first column. And sad things second column. Flowers falling leaves. Flowers are the happy thing and falling leaves the sad thing. Second, golden hours, golden hours, and here clouds. Number third. Stars, shadows, smiles, tears, tears. Friends in your life, friends, life, friends in your life, and here, passing tears. Another happy end, sad. You are done here. Write a list. So we'll move to the question number two. So this is question number one. Question number two, I'm writing for you. Question number two is, write a good question number two. Name a few other things. Name a few other things. Things. That people often come. That people often come. Any five. Any five. So your answer is people often come. That is parents help. First is parents help. Parents help. Teachers, parents. Guidance, her loyal friends,
our inner strength, that is functions our inner strength. You can write in the bracket.
That is confidence. Confidence. Faith in God.
Faith in God. So this is the question number two.
Now question number three we are going to write. Question number three. Question number three is discuss how to measure the worth of discuss. How we measure the worth of So first is a book we are writing about the book. A book is a storehouse of information. It's a storehouse of it helps us to know the meanings of different words. It helps us Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Interesting things. And provides us happiness. And provides us happiness. Stop. The answer I can give you here this side. It is an ideal friend. Happiness to stop continue. It is an ideal friend. Especially when he had a big exhibition. When he had a big a book's worth, a book's worth, can be major, major, on the basis of, the knowledge it has and the joy provides knowledge it has and the joy and the joy. This is the first book. A sportsman friend and journey we will do in the next period. Okay, so write down this. Is learn the question answers of this poem. Question answers of the poem. How was it? Okay. Learn the question answers of the poem. Okay, bye.